So my favorite social media site or like platform, I guess, really is Instagram, for sure. I love getting to take pictures and edit them and post them and share them. It makes me feel like an artist, you know, which is something I think a lot of people always dream of being, but don't really have that many avenues for. So I kind of treat Instagram as like this belabored art project rather than a true social media outlet in some ways, but that's, I love it. I love posting beautiful things. Snapchat. I use it occasionally from time to time. I like getting them. I just hardly ever see them. I don't check people's stories. Like, I've only recently really come to know and understand what that even means. And I guess that the reason that I don't use it that much is because most of the people I enjoy interacting with a lot on social media don't really use it either. Like, if my best friends started using Snapchat all the time, I'm sure I would too. I absolutely use technology too much. I'm absolutely too dependent on technology, and I'm absolutely not going to do a thing about it.